happened?
Okay, getting out of my car, locking my door like I normally would, and just walking away.
What she doesn't see, our suspect trails behind her with the device in hand, cloning the signal of her car's key fob in just seconds.
Okay, I've got the green light, I've got a signal from the fob, and I'm backing off.
So his device just automatically sent the signal to my smaller device. Now this is basically the key to the car. Now remember, the door is completely locked, but when I hold this up to the door, look, I open the door right up, and that's not all. With this device, watch this. Yes, I just started the car. So now I'm a thief in your car, driving away within seconds, all because of this little device. It's terrifying how fast this is. Wow.
And it's not just this car. Our experts using the device on car after car after car, breaking into, even starting 17 different makes and models. The Alliance of